with a kid. Hardly had a moment's rest since all this started. Fair to say he's led a hard life. Supposing what he says in his sleep ain't no lie. Frail thing with pure white hair like his. Favors while he was growing up, but he learned to hold his own out there. School ain't working out, so the kid signs up for a turn on the rippling walls. Make his mama some money. Thanks to folks like the kid, the walls kept Ceylania safe from whatever's out there. The elements, the earth, you name it. Once the kid done his time, he hurried on home. Turns out his mama's time was done too. Sending home was nowhere to be found, neither. Ceylandia, nobody's ever volunteered for a second shift on the walls. Huh? kid learn to fend for himself. Learn to build. Learn to break. They trusted him to scout out farther than anybody. Thankless work from a man who ain't even asked his name. Thank you. one who dreamt up the walls and the bastion, but the kid made him real, not me. I'd like to say I'll never forget him, or what he's doing, what he's done. I surely would.